Babatunde Bello, a Lagos-based disc jockey better known as DJ Babus, has died after battling with COVID-19. The talent manager breathed his last on Friday after a protracted battle with the deadly virus. Babus had a decade of experience in the entertainment industry that has seen him operate as a DJ, producer, songwriter, talent manager and sound engineer. The DJ had studied information systems and technology management at the University of Baltimore in the U.S. He worked as a resident DJ at Four Points by Sheraton, Lagos between 2014 and 2015 and later became a resident DJ at RSVP Restaurant and Lounge. He also founded his own company known as Crates and Vinyl Entertainment. Since the news of his death broke, Nigerian entertainers have taken to social media to mourn the deceased. In his tribute, Raezy Winston, a Radiohead and on-air personality, revealed how he got to know about Babu's COVID-19 diagnosis. He also claimed that the deceased was not properly attended at the isolation center. "Lord. 3 weeks ago I learned privately that DJ Babus was hit with COVID and was in a terrible state. From not being properly attended to panting and struggling to breathe even while on oxygen, even if he was paying ridiculous. It hurts to know he ain't make it. R.I.P. Babus," he wrote. On his part, Illbliss, a rapper, wrote, "I just read about DJ Babus. I had to sit down for a moment to really reflect on how fickle and dusty and fragile this life of ours really is. One moment you hear. The next it's RIP. Rest in perfect peace, my G. To you all out there. COVID is wiping us out. Stay guarded and pray." Babu's demise further stretches the list of Nigerian entertainers who have breathed their last since the dawn of 2021.